Why are you binge-watching Super Buddy movies?
There is something very familiar about these superheroes. The guy with the hammer, he reminds me of Shango. Wild Wind, she reminds me of Oya. And the Iron Boy, he's just like Ogun.
And who does Eagle Eye remind you of?
Me.
And why is that?
I don't know.
Because they stole your identity.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
You just don't get it. But you will soon.